I went a little too early there.
That's what she said.
We all do sometimes. All right, Scott's going to take this next one. Hey, by the way, do we have any public opinion yet?
Anybody passing around?
No public passing around? No.
Vulgar.
No. We have stickers that were passing around too, so if you really felt strongly that your opinion, you can reinforce it with a sticker. Oh, we have an notebook over there. All right. Pass it around. Our Minister of Public Opinion has it.
You want to start the next song, Scotty?
Something just happened to our guitar player. Anyways. Without any explanation, this is a cover of a cover. Oh, Molly's Lips. Thank you so much for putting this on. Awesome cause. Let's all get a round of applause for that. Absolutely. Keep it in the team line. We love it. And also, it's a campus and community radio station. Anyone who's here can do a radio show. And I'm sure you have something to say that everybody wants to hear. And if you do, go talk to one of the fine folks at CFMH. They would love to hear what you have to say. Darlene Partridge, especially, for doing a lot of work for putting this on. And finally, the Blue Olive for letting us play our incredibly awesome music at their venue. It's overwhelming sometimes when this good and not a lot of venues are really ready for that. So thanks, Blue Olive.
All right, this is our next one. It's faster than the last one. In brackets.
Oh,
Thank you. Hold the power stance.